the match that the American public has been seeing through its crystal ball should has come in at 160 pounds flat. Of Jay LaMotta when he has been fighting bigger men. At this point, many experts are saying that Graziano looks anything but a man in boxing against Ray.